Los Angeles clearance delivery, United 739er IFR to Las Vegas, ready to copy.
United 739er is cleared to Las Vegas Airport as filed. Take off runway 24 left climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure frequency is 132.85 squawk 6231.
United 739er cleared to Las Vegas Airport as filed. Take off runway 24 left climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure on 132.85 squawk 6231.
United 739er read back correct. Contact ground on 131.075. Good day.
Los Angeles ground, United 739er with golf ready to taxi IFR.
United 739er taxi 2 and hold short of runway 24 left via taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133.9er when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 24 left via taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6, United 739er. Los Angeles ground, United 739er requesting pushback.
United 739er pushback request accepted. Hold position, airline laces 518.
Los Angeles ground, United 739er requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 739er, your request has been transmitted to the operator. Hold position, United 2096.
Los Angeles ground, United 739er requesting the end of pushback.
United 739er request. Pushback received. 209er, 6 hold position. Caution, other traffic.
Los Angeles Tower, United 739er, ready for departure runway 24 left IFR to Las Vegas.
United 739er altimeter, 29er decimal minor, 2 wind, 238 at 5. Cleared for takeoff runway 24 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 24 left, United 739er.
Los Angeles Center Spirit Wing 947 Heavy is at 13,700 feet, descending 12,000 feet. Spirit Wings 947 Heavy, Los Angeles Center Altimeter, 29.92, continue as planned.
Going to 132.85, United 1727. Los Angeles Center, United 172.710,000 feet.
United 1727 Los Angeles Center Altimeter, 29.92, continue to KEGGS as planned. United 1727 climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Spirit Wings 947 heavy traffic is 12 o'clock 4 miles at 10,100 feet Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Los Angeles Center, American 7-3, is passing 7,700 feet, climbing 12,000 feet. Delta 8-9-9-er climb and maintain flight level 310. American 7-3 Los Angeles Center altimeter, 29.92, continue to MARLN as planned. Southwest 6-0-9-er climb and maintain 10,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 13,000 feet, United 1727.
Spirit Wings 947 heavy traffic in sight. Climb and maintain flight level 310 Delta 8999. United 1727 climb and maintain 15,000 feet. Los Angeles Center, United 1730 is at 4,000 feet, climbing 5,000 feet. United 1730 Los Angeles Center Altimeter, 29.92, continue to Sierra Lima, India, as planned. Spirit Wings 947 heavy traffic is 8 o'clock 4 miles at 10,200 feet generic. Report them in sight. American 7-3 traffic is 2 o'clock 4 miles at 11,900 feet Airbus A20N. Report them in sight.
Climb and maintain 15,000 feet, United 1727.
Spirit Wings 947 Heavy have the generic in sight. American 7-3 traffic in sight. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, expect ILS runway 24 right approach via LIVVN transition, clear to LIVVN Southwest 609. Climb and maintain flight level 210. 14,000 feet, American 2468.
Climb and maintain flight level 210, United 1727.
American 2468, climb and maintain flight level 240. Keep speed down above 280 knots. Climb and maintain flight level 220, American 73.
Tree 2 Decimal Tree, United 1727. Los Angeles Center, United 1727, is passing 17,800 feet, climbing flight level 210.
United 1727, Los Angeles Center, continue to our distance plan. Los Angeles Center, United 2424, is passing flight level 290, climbing flight level 310. United 242 for Los Angeles Center, continue to PONCT as planned. United 1727, climb and maintain flight level 310.
maintain flight level 310 United 1727. Los Angeles Center, United 1727, flight level 310.
United 1727, Los Angeles Center, continue to yellow as planned. United 1727, climb and maintain flight level 330. Southwest 3509er, contact Los Angeles Center on 126.35. Good day.
Climb and maintain flight level 330, United 1727.
Southwest 140, contact Los Angeles Center on 128.15. Good day. Going to 126.35 Southwest 3509er. Going to 128.15 Southwest 140. JetBlue 1823, contact Los Angeles Center on 128.15. Good day. Los Angeles Center, United 1738 is passing flight level 305, descending flight level 300. United 1727, descend and maintain flight level 210. United 1738, Los Angeles Center, continue to Salie as planned. United 1738, contact Los Angeles Center on 128.15. Good day. Southwest 3280, climb and maintain flight level 380. 128.15, United 1738. Climb and maintain flight level 380, Southwest 3280. Delta 2113, descend and maintain 7,400 feet. Southwest 3280, contact Los Angeles Center on 128.15. Good day.
Descend and maintain flight level 210, United 1727.
Descend and maintain 7,400 feet, Delta 2113. Delta 2113, contact Los Angeles Center on 126.35. Good day. center on 108.15. Good day. United 1727, you are 73 miles southwest. This descent can maintain 8,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 1 left approaching like a Wampa transition. Clear to Wampa. Southwest 4678 contact, Los Angeles Center on 108.15.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 1 left approach via Wampa transition. Cleared to Wampa, United 1727.
United 2424 contact, Los Angeles Center on 108.15. Good day. United 1727 contact, Los Angeles Center on 124.625. Good day.
Los Angeles Center, please say again transmission for United 1727.
United 1727 contact, Los Angeles Center on 124.625. Good day. 128.15 for United 2424. 128.15 Southwest 4678.
124.625, United 1727. Los Angeles Center, United 1727 is passing flight level 190, descending 8,000 feet.
United 1727, Los Angeles Center, continue to Wampa as planned. Center, Delta 349er is passing flight level 350, descending flight level 350. Delta 349er, Los Angeles Center, continue to Lima Victor Zulu as planned. Delta 349er traffic is 7 o'clock, 2 miles at flight level 330, generic. Report them in sight. Delta 349er traffic is 7 o'clock, 4 miles, at flight level 330, generic. Report them in sight. Los Angeles Center, JetBlue 1574, flight level 330. 7349er, contact Los Angeles Center on 134.65. Good day. Southwest 4678, contact Los Angeles Center on 134.65. Good day. United 2424 traffic is 10 o'clock 3 miles at flight level 360 generic. Report them in sight. Southwest 2307 climb and maintain flight level 380. United 2424 have the generic in sight. Climb and maintain flight level 380 Southwest 2307.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, United 1727.
Climb and maintain flight level 380 Southwest 3370. United 2424 contact Los Angeles Center on 134.65. Good day. United 1727 contact Las Vegas approach on 119.775. Good day.
United 1727. Las Vegas approach United 1727 is passing 10,200 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
United 1727, Las Vegas approach altimeter 29.75. Continue to shank as planned. United 1727 descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, United 1727.
above 210 knots.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. United 1727. Descend and maintain 6,300 feet, United 1727.
Runway 1 left, visual runway 1 right in use. Landing and departing runway 27.
Las Vegas approach United 1727 is type Airbus A20 and 4 miles southwest of Las Vegas, 3,400 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
United 1727, Las Vegas approach. Squawk tree 466.
Squawk tree 466, United 1727.
United 1727 radar contact, 2 miles southwest of Las Vegas, 2,700 feet. Clear to the Bravo airspace.
Ground United 1727 taxi to the gate.
United 1727 taxi to gate 205 using taxiway November, cross runway 19 or left November Delta.
Taxiing to gate 205 via taxiway November, cross runway 19 or left November Delta, United 1727.